So we don't know of any life outside of Earth. So at first, astrobiology might sound like kind of an oxymoron or something, but actually it's a very big field and something NASA's working very hard on. We look at the limits of life on Earth, often called extremophiles, things that can exist very cold environments, very hot environments, very acidic environments. And we ask, are there any environments in the solar system that might support life? We also look at the history of life on Earth and then the history of other planets like Mars and Venus, both of which in the past might have had water on their surfaces, and ask if it's possible that life could have arisen there or even been transported there by meteorites or something. It's basically the study of how life could exist elsewhere, because if we want to find it elsewhere, first we have to hypothesize what it might be, and then we have to go look for it.